Good evening, Natasha Belling, updating 10 News. Hundreds of mourners have gathered in Sydney to pay tribute to a much-loved Australian, Margaret Whitlam. A memorial service for the wife of former Prime Minister Gough Whitlam drew luminaries from both sides of politics.
Margaret did lead a very full life. A complete account, doing it justice, would take a very long time.
Two young children have died in a house fire in Victoria. The three-year-old boy and his eight-year-old sister reportedly became trapped.
One of the parents tried to fight the fire from the outside while the other one was attempting to get to the aid of the children.
Federal police have busted an online child pornography network with raids across New South Wales, Victoria, Queensland and the ACT. Meantime, forensics are starting to piece together Malcolm Naden's final movements on the run. The Los Angeles County Coroner says Whitney Houston died from drowning, an existing heart condition, and cocaine use also played a part. And a sister act has created a golden moment on the final night of the national swimming trials. Kate and Bronte Campbell are on their way to the London Games, the first siblings to represent Australia at the same Olympics in 40 years.
I get to share London with my best friend and it's just awesome.
Quick look at the national weather details now. Mostly fine conditions expected for Brisbane tomorrow with a shower or two expected. Sydney siders are set to enjoy a beautiful sunny day. In Melbourne, cloudy and scattered showers. A similar outlook for Adelaide, while it's another sunny day on the way for Perth. And that's all from the 10 Newsroom for now. Hope you can join us for our next national bulletin at 5 o'clock tomorrow. But for now, I'm Natasha Belling. Thanks for your company. Have a lovely night.